Hi everyone, my name is Howard. Today we're gonna learn how to ask people's age and how to answer the question, How old are you in Chinese is 你多大了?你多大了? You can answer like 我 blah blah 岁了我 blah blah 岁了 For example, 我十五岁了 which means I'm 15 years old. That is what we learned today. Thanks for watching. Bye.